Hello there, everybody. My name is Gooch from Rock Band Industries, and today I am here with a new episode of Shit Games. Now, this episode of Shit Games is very important to everybody around the Rock Band Industries forum and everything else, because this is the season finale of Shit Games. Hopefully you guys enjoy. I was planning on doing Batman Arkham Knight, and I was just like, you know, this seems really ridiculous and stupid, so let's do this. So, we're going to start off with arcade mode. We're going to start
Please
off...
Please select your character.
The only thing that this game has going for me. Okay, you need to be Mr. Goatee. Creepy asshole. Half-naked... Cat chick, ghost chicken, super ratty bitch. This bitch, that guy. This slightly above average chick. This pirate. Louis can be faggot. Can be fag car. Let's do random pirate shit. Yeah.
Tsubaki Yayoi.
Yeah, that's right. Or this chick that I've never played with. I don't give a shit. Let's just get on with the fighting.
I am a wing of
no
justice.
No one is immune.
For the Imperator.
From the effect of my dance.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action!
Let's go, bitch. Little whore.
Spider! You're lacking finesse. Gotcha!
Little whore. Right. You got shit on me. Oh!
Calm down.
I do that
fun. I'm used to 20 rooms. What the hell, Baba? Dear me. Smile, Baba.
Yet.
Focus.
Counter.
Come back.
Zip top. We can run off.
Counter.
No, it's not.
Come down.
Lower the curtains, please.
Tsubaki.
No.
Rebel 2.
You're lacking finesse.
Come on, bro.
Surrender yourself.
I didn't even win one.
Lychee.
That is full of crap. Oh. Son of a whore.
Finish. Makoto.
Oh, Jesus. You are not going to defeat me twice. I'm not gonna let it happen again. Not gonna do it. Come on, go!
Makoto, lose.
Why am I always losing?
No, it's stay. No, not get out. Why?
See, I told you, he's a Frankenstein or like a really retarded Arnold Schwarzenegger. Come on, woman. Speed this up. I don't even care anymore. Just in that short time.
Stop! That was good!
Zoe! There! You won! That was
finished!
Right, whore? I win!
Confess your sins!
Tsubaki! I don't know about that.
Win! Rebel 3! Action!
No, your best is not good!
Versus Tom Hartstone.
Zip-tom! Repent or fall.
Bye-bye.
Know your place. Not
yet.
You will not be saved. You won't.
You won't.
I am going to come down.
You're
lacking
finesse. Dear me.
Come down.
You cheap little whore! You are $2
Don't miss our next performance!
Tsubaki!
She's too much of a bitch.
What does the NOL want with us? We're just humble traveling performers.
Is that a dude? Holy hell, it's a dude. God damn it.
Please select your character.
Okay, so this chick is useless. That chick is a bitch. Or it's a dude, I think. Let's be my boy Ragnar the Blood Edge. And Sir Blondelot. And the purple hair.
Ragnar the Blood Edge.
I really don't give a shit.
Are you the one they call
This
Ragnar
isn't some kind
Blood
of
Edge?
Game, you know.
The Wheel of Fate
First
is turning.
Ragnar.
Rebel
this
one.
Is totally a game.
Action!
Ain't no way
That's it! Get out of here!
Breezy!
What the hell? Was my head off?
There.
Ow.
Not dumping.
No! I'm being gang raped by a transvestite!
Quick!
You whore!
Get out of here!
I'm gonna cunt punch you, you whore!
You're lacking finesse! So good,
I'm kicking that bullshit.
Get out of here!
That was good!
Idea is in light!
Oh boy! Not that at all!
Yeah. And I lost.
Two times.
Ragnar lose. Rebel 2. Action.
Focus.
Like I said, two times in a row.
Focus.
It's always when I'm pissed off that I play the best. Maybe not so much right now, but she will! She will!
Not bad at all. There.
Go ahead!
Yes!
What's wrong? Get up!
Ragnar, win!
You ain't gonna do it!
Rebel,
I won't!
Come on, woman, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Huh?
You still got help, right? Spike! Pierce! Oh, wait!
Finish!
No! Oh god. Abyss mode. Okay, defeat waves of enemies, strengthening your character along the way. Reach the bottom level of Kazuya, and you'll do it. Limited margin. Okay, I just...
Please select your character.
I wish there was some sort of stupid... thing. Tau.
Tau Kaka.
Tau. So it's just. It's stupid, we're already facing her! Tits McKenzie, why? I am your most beloved student.
Tau,
what's the matter?
Bowie ladies, fire with Tau!
The Wheel of Fate is turning! Rebel, one, action!
I will cut you!
I will cut you!
Ow!
Return!
Activate! Little whore! I love the fact that sometimes the characters know each other and they can talk. I love that. I thought it was cool.
Good job, Tau!
I'm just using all of my strong attacks. No, stop taunting people!
Aren't you
people? We are trying to win!
Get ready!
Why does he hurt so much better? Stop! Stop doing slow attacks! You're trying to win! That stupid king is gonna hit me. You know what?
good touch.
I don't even care.
Counter.
This will hurt.
All three. Fucking four. You see, you hear that.
Bully lady, let Tao boing boing you! Meow!
Yeah, let Tao do that, you victory deserves.
But still, I wonder where I am. Meow. Which way should Tao go?
Why, Tao? I see you have followed me all the way here, have you? What a dedicated little pupil you are. You'll set an example for the others. It's been quite a while since I've last seen you, Tao. How about a little warm-up match?
Scruffy man, you're going to play with me? Yeah! This is gonna be awesome!
Holy bro.
The wheel of fate is turning.
Let's
Rebel
do this.
One. Action.
Part of the... We mixed up so last night.
Counter!
That was pretty good.
So, the other works now. I surrender.
Tao wins, Scruffy guy. Now let's play again. Meow.
I of course would love to, but you see, there are some other matters I must.
He's a little bit.
Attend to.
I don't know. I like it when girls do that. It's kind of cute. I don't like it when they mock Pikachu, though. That's scary. I know somebody who does that all the time. She's my buddy Deuces. She loves to do her little Pikachu thing, you know? She sits there and she's just like, Pikachu! And I'm just like, no!
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one,
my son,
action!
Judge, done so soon.
You ain't doing it.
Counter.
He will kill you. Did he really just throw an ice sword at me? Really, bro?
Child play.
What the hell? You have ice powers? Where the hell are you?
Wide open.
Counter.
Done so soon.
Anywho,
fall.
Let's get on with this.
Done so soon.
Ow.
Judged. Not bad. Done so soon. Done some.
None shall escape!
Oh, hell no. I ain't taking no chances.
Go. Shell.
Finish.
Fucker.
Stay down.
Tao Kaka, lose. Rebel 2. Action.
One over.
Counter! Come on! We're gonna keep on attacking this woman till she dies!
Cute! Done so soon?
Oh yeah, I love the fact!
Counter!
Yeah, I think that's
really
cute.
Finish.
Meow.
Oh, I'm playing already.
Tao Kaka. I don't like cats.
Win.
But you know,
Rebel
girls
3.
Are a special kind of
action.
Swing it up. like I said, we're not just gonna one shit at all.
Chill with this. Fall.
Fall.
Shit. Go.
Good old dude.
Done so soon?
No, not at all.
Shatter.
And he's coming! Because fall. This is epic real time.
None shall escape!
Fail here. If they don't have a long and crazy guys, shit.
Child play.
I hate this guy.
Go.
Tao did win. Good job, Tao. Okay, we're back in the wonderful little game. Sorry, guys. I'm doing this for you guys. Bitch slapper into oblivion.
Done already?
Tau-kaka.
Now I need to check the email, guys. Oh, Jacksepticeye, awesome.
Rebel 2, action!
No! What the hell? Did that cat just turn into a fuck-ass cat? You ain't gonna kill me! I died! Why do I have the feeling you're gonna die? No!
Finish!
One against
the fifth! Surely won't continue!
Tau Kaka, lose! Rebel 3, action!
Come on! I'm gonna hit this bitch win. No, not the pumpkin. Why is he always so freaking slow? Let's finish this woman off by time. Do it! I'm gonna beat this. Why did you do that? Why did she do that? I knew it!
It's like we've met before! But we haven't! But we have! And you did weird things to me! Oh, Tao forgot! Yo! More importantly, Tao's hungry!
It's something very important. Okay, who am I fighting? I'm fighting now!
so hungry. Meow. I don't think I'm going to make it.
Deborah.
I can't
oh,
even
no. That's from Grandma.
Whoa, what the hell? I just stepped on something.
I am not a thing, dear lady. I am a dude.
Don't touch it. What if it bites you?
I'm not it, bro!
Oh my gosh, it moved.
It talked.
You
oh
must
my god.
Tell, and if Tao wins, you must buy Tao lunch. Meow.
What? Are you stupid or something? Why the hell would Luna have to buy lunch for you? We're hungry too, and you're older. You should be buying food for us.
No way, meow. It would seem we are beyond words. Meow.
Ugh, that skull of yours is so goddamn thick.
Then how about this? The loser has to pay, hmm?
The Wheel of Fate is turning.
Let's do it.
Rebel one. Action.
Come on. Good. It's not a move. You don't. Run now.
I ain't losing. Pain for my lunch.
I will not forgive you. Dreaming.
Why does one sound like freaking? Does she have a sleeping personality disorder? One is like fast and the other one is
melody.
DL is a little bit. The entire show, she's just been about to die.
Melody.
Gotcha. It would make the show 10 times better.
Good.
Not in
you did it!
Oh.
Are you hurt? Tao, back up!
Guys, for joining me for shit games. If you did, if you liked it, well then leave us a like, a comment down below, and subscribe to become a part. Well, to keep up on all of our new content. I was using one of my old outros. Go check out our Facebook page, our Twitter page, our Facebook forum underneath the name Rock Band Industries Chat. If you have any suggestions, please leave a comment down below or shoot us an email over at our business email, metallic347@hotmail.com. Thank you all for joining me on this wondrous episode of Shit Games, the season finale. And also, I would really like to thank a fellow YouTuber. And I'd really like to point you guys over to her channel, because I hear, well, I've watched a couple of her videos. We're best friends in the real world. So, you know, we're not always just like friends on YouTube. We know what we look like, you know. We hang out from time to time. But please go over to the young YouTuber channel, the Kawaii Cheshire Pika. She's a good friend of mine. And I think that she would really appreciate it if you guys go over there and subscribe to her channel, like her stuff, you know, just keep on going. Anyways, thank you all for a wondrous episode, and I will see you in the next episode. Peace.
Yeah.